There is a lot of expansion happening out in West Fargo. Literally, things go up overnight.
It seems like it.
In that neck of the woods. Anyway, here to tell us more specifically about what's called the Turning Point concept is Tanner Grimsley, along with Mackenzie Olson. Thanks for coming on the show today.
I was just talking in the break about the last time you were here, and I live in West Fargo. I'm like, oh, things are happening there. It is so much fun to see what's happening on Cheyenne. And today we're talking another area, the Turning Point Health and Wellness Expansion. So first tell us, what area of town is this that we're talking about today?
So today we're going to be talking about Cheyenne Street and 32nd Avenue. So we have a new development called the Lights at Cheyenne 32 that's going up there. And it contains three mixed-use buildings with a parking garage and then a transformable plaza in the middle. So we want to tell you a little bit about it and what we have coming.
Okay, so here's at least one picture. Can you kind of explain a little bit more as to what we're seeing here?
So this is the Lights at Cheyenne 32 concept. As you can see, the rendering is of the transformable plaza in the middle. That'll have different events happening there. This is just on a normal day-to-day what could be set up. As you can see, people riding bikes, going for a walk, you know, sitting on benches. And this area will be able to be changed to host concerts, to have vendor shows, tailgating. Multiple different things will be able to take place there. So this is an overall view of the area.
And to give people an idea of where it is, what is kind of by this now? Is it, or you know, like what neck of the woods is it?
Yeah, so this is right on Cheyenne Street. It would be right in front of the West Fargo Sports Arena. And then along 32nd Avenue, which is where the strip that has hooligans, there's a Dairy Queen, gas station, a few things over there. So,
talk a little bit about why this is a good area to have this kind of expansion and these, you know, different services and opportunities.
I think one of the biggest things would be all the people that are over there, all the new developments, the new housing, the young families. They have a lot of kids. They're looking for things to do. Maybe a little harder for them to drive downtown, or maybe, you know, they just don't have the ability to take the extra time to get their kids loaded up. So maybe they want to walk or bike somewhere. So this is just going to be close by and near their neck of the woods.
What are we talking for a timeline for seeing some of this, you know, be usable?
Yeah.
Basically, as far as the Turning Point health and wellness component goes, we were lucky enough to partner with Epic Companies to kind of bring a Turning Point health and wellness here. And so as we're kind of developing the whole project, we're looking at, I think, summer of 19, right?
Summer of 19. With groundbreaking to happen October of this year still. So.
I'm kind of avoiding that area right now because construction on Cheyenne is... But once that's all done, it'll really make it easy to get to and from this area. Is that kind of a, you know, good timing with all of this, actually?
Absolutely, yeah. The construction is set to be done by the time frame of next summer, so definitely.
Can you expand a little bit on the fact that it's called the Future of Turning Point Health? Are we talking the health of people as well?
Yeah, absolutely. So Turning Point Health and Wellness is kind of a new way to look at health, medical, and wellness. So what we're trying to do is we're trying to change the face of how people get health and care on more of an independent level. So what we're doing is we're actually bringing together a bunch of independent individuals from different health, medical, and wellness facilities to come together, create a cross-referral method that's going to be beautiful for not only the businesses, but for also the clientele and the city of West Fargo.
It is so exciting to see all of this, the downtown now on the 32nd Avenue. What else? Are you going to come back with another area? I mean, before you go, 32nd Avenue downtown, is there something else in the future?
We might be able to come back and announce some tenants is what we're hoping to next time. So,
okay.
So we have quite a few of those signed already, and we're getting excited to get the names out there.
Yeah, awesome. It's going to be really cool to have all these tenants that are coming into Turning Point Health and Wellness. And I just said it's been an awesome reception from the city of West Fargo about bringing it here.
Okay, well, stay tuned. We'll have you back when we can say some of those names.
Go up in the blink of an eye, I'm sure. It'll
exactly.
Be there all of a sudden. All right, Tanner and Mackenzie, thanks for joining us.
Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, pumpkin spice latte's already out, so we know it's fall. Next year on North Dakota Today, we're going to find out what colors are trending in fashion as well for the season.